Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to make this simple 3D model in SolidWorks. Once we complete, then we will do some little modification and you will learn some more things. After that completing, we will convert that model into this model. So let's see how to make this model. Here you will learn multiple number of commands. So let's start to create new parts. I'll select background white. Documents property, image quality, I'll always keep higher. Now let me try front plane sketch. Now according to this drawing, you will see here the outer diameter 65, inner 16 millimeter, and thickness is 15 millimeter. Okay, select circle. Let me draw a circle and keep outer diameter 65, enter. Inner one select 16 millimeter, enter. Right click, OK. Now let me select extrude. Now extrude 15 millimeter. Now see here, OK. Now let me select some material, raw material, metal, steel, brushed steel. I'll select this face sketch normal. Let me choose your center line. Start from your vertical line. Keep distance 22 millimeter. Circle 7 millimeter. Right click, OK. Now select this outer edge. Click convert entity. Now this is converted. Let me select line. Go back to this point and it will automatically convert into arc. And connect here. Right click, OK. Now select this point, make tangent relation. This also should be tangent relation. Now let me select two relations, select both the circles and make relation concentric. Now select these two outer edges, outer lines and middle construction line. Create relation symmetric. Now select the origin point and this line and create relation coincident. A smart dimension, let me define the angle. ...45 degrees. Now see, the drawing is fully defined. We don't need to any more. Now simply select exit and select extruded cut. Now here select this face and this circle also select. Offset from surface. Let me select this surface and offset 3 millimeter. Now you can see 3 millimeter gap backside. This is also one of the method you can create, or even you can directly 15 millimeter 3 minus 15 12 millimeter. You can directly select here blind and choose 12 millimeter. But that's one way. Okay, now that's it. Now let me choose here circular pattern, select this cutout and here select this circular face. We want two number of patterns, keep 360 degree equal spacing. Okay, now see, now just come back here, we want to make shell. Now in backside you will see a kind of shell. So how we will make this shell? Choose fillet a shell 3 and here select this face and this circular face also. You can show preview, you will see here preview. Okay, now see how this is what we created. Now we will use first sketch 1, sketch 2. Select extruded cut and here I'll select this circle only. See, and end condition I'll choose through all. We want to create a hole here. Okay, that's it, we created one hole. Now let's make multiple number of patterns for this hole. So we will choose circular pattern. Here first select this circle, or even you can directly select from here also. Now parameters, you will select one circular face 360 degree, and we need 4 number of holes. You can see the preview. Keep always checked equal spacing. Oh, that's it. Now it's time to add fillet. Choose fillet, and fillet is 2 millimeter, and I'll select one edge. Once you will choose one edge, you will get multiple number of option here. At the end you will see one option, all concave 17 edges. So we want to make concave edges. Fillet, select concave edges. Now see, it will select all the concave inside edges. Let me define this concave edges. Okay, now see, you will easily see. So this is how we created a simple 3D part. Now let's make this part. So how we will do this part? We will do little modification and convert this part. So let's start. We will just take up and here select shell, and here select 3 number of patterns. Just only increase 3 number of patterns, that's it. Okay, now look, now here we will change, come down, shell command. So how we will change this one? Right click, edit feature, and here delete second face. Delete, only keep this upper face. Select this upper face only, 3 millimeter. Okay, now see how this view is created. Down, this hole is created. Down, edit feature, and here we need 6 number of holes. See how we increase 6 number of holes. Okay, that's it. Now here see, this face is different type, so we need to delete this face, then we will make this kind of face. So how you will do this one? Select this one by one, hold shift key. This all 6 faces, right click, drop down this, and here you will find one option, delete. Select delete. Now see, this all edges are selected. Delete and patch, show preview. Okay, now see, it's converted. Now again drop down fillet. Now fillet will show you some error because we created multiple edges or multiple concave edges. So edit here, clear all. Again select this one inside, and at the bottom, at the end, you will see all concave 32 edges. Click. Now it will select all the concave edges. Okay. Now look. Now let's try to do some simulation for this part. So just go to simulation, or even if you don't have simulation, just select here add-ins. And here check this simulation both boxes. Now just go to simulation, select new study, give the name, it's Model Mania 2017. Okay, this is structural testing. Now I'll select first edit material, add or apply material. So alloy steel, apply, close. That's it. Now we will select fixture, add geometry, fix geometry. So we will fix this inside holes, 3 holes. Okay, now we need to apply forces. So select here, apply forces. So I'll select 1, this 3, 2, 3, select direction, select this face, SI unit, and it is going, let's supply 800 newton reverse direction. See, it's going backward. Okay, now even you can that's enough for us. You can directly apply run. Now it will calculate and it will show you the stress, strain and deformation for this product. Now see, this blue area is safest zone and the red area is danger zone. If you will play this one, just animate. Now see, the very little deformation is there. This deformation is not that much, so you can change according thickness and increase the decrease the hole size. This is according to you. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comment, just write down below. We will try to answer each and every question. Thanks for watching.